didn't really was looking at the score. We just played basketball. We tried to keep the energy. That's why we pretty much use up everybody just so we'll have the same energy. That's just who we are and what we do. And we just try to fight our own selves to really challenge it to the next level.
Technical topics. Ludoy, your first UAAP game, right? You got 15 points and plus 20. So, ano mga sabi mo na yun na, binigyan kayo ng chance ni Coach Topics sa court and then deliver ka naman. What can you say na sa una mong laro at ano ba yung ipapakita mo in the future for Lasal?
Yun lang, yung lagi lang sinasabi ni Coach Haken na laruin ko lang yung game ko, every game. Binabalik ko lang yung mga yung tiwala binibigay niya sa akin kaya pag sinasak niya ako 100% ako ginagawa ko yung trabaho.
Thank you, Lloyd. And to Henry, you got 11 points, 16 rebounds and plus 22 on the court. So what can you say about your performance today and the trust given you by Coach Topics? Okay, so to go.
Starting the game, I was out of rhythm. Coach Topics told me that get my radio soon. So I just kept fighting, you know, playing defense, doing the things that I can while I can to score. So just do other things. Later on in the game, we score in the game in the first position.
Okay, thank you, Henry. Okay, the floor is open for a question.
Learn from our past experiences. When we played Adamson in the Phil Oil, we were ahead most of the time, and then there was a chance that we kind of relaxed, and that gave Adamson all the opportunity to really get close to us. So we learned from that. That was the reminder for the team coming to this game that this Adamson team is a scary team. You know, they just came off a victory against FAU, so their morale are high, and we came off just a close game. So we want to make sure that we don't fall into that same trap that we had before. So we just said that we just focus on play this game per quarter. We want to make sure we limit the production of Adamson. It's just what we did. We weren't looking at the whole picture of the game, but we're looking at quarter per quarter. So we want to bring in that same energy as we had. We kind of messed up in the second quarter. We gave them 20 plus points. So that was a reminder for us.
Thank you,